Yeah, yeah. LMB ready, nigga.
LMB
music. Damn. Damn. Young Miff and mine. Don't drop nothing, I just let that motherfucker rap. This shit off of this spit right here, real rap. Real fat. I ain't no sugarcoating the shit, I'm finna give it to him straight raw. Is that even Monday night, nigga? Listen.
Rappers lying in they verse, sit back and laugh at them. Beefing on the net, that's how they get their hood passed. It's like they raise their hand up to get a hall pass. Dick Ryan, USA, that shit don't really matter. Skinny jeans and tatted faces be they favorite rappers. I guess they pay a starving fees to get that gangster image. That for the image, they don't care about the meal ticket. These niggas rich, they like to get attention. Too many squirrels on the net, I never played tennis. Snapchat or Facebook to get the sack off. They live their street life in the net, they with the spiders, dog. When they handle wet, they need a cameraman with them. How you kill a man to bring the evidence with you? Nigga go to jail, don't care long as the fans with them. These niggas gay as fuck, they sleeping with the transgenders. And snapping pictures with the faggot niggas. Doing anything to get the fucking fans' attention. The devil really in you little niggas. Shit, I'm in God's hands, I'm really on a money mission. Real G, don't tell the details of they past crime. The same reason youngsters getting out of jail time. I guess they trying to prove the point and put on for they hood. Fuck the hood, they wanna kill you when you doing good. Free Batty, free the big homie Puka Nuke. Free double O, I keep that money on his books. Denzel coming home, I got a bag waiting on him. CB told me that he got a job waiting on you. Thanking God I didn't have to do that fed bid. Thank God for Kayla, I treat Mason like my own kid. Shit, my daddy wasn't there for me. He used to beat up on my mama, he the crash dummy. And when I saw sickness in my stomach, put the S up on his tombstone, his name Muhammad. Shit, and I'm praying for my big brother. He did some foul shit, I'm screaming for my big brother. Just like my auntie Blanche 30 minutes ago. Supposed to see her next week, she already gone. Don't stop the beat. I feel like my heart just caught the beat. My stomach hit my feet, I can't help but weak. Mind this shit getting deep. If I see her, I'll probably flee. And I'm praying to my God, man, I'm hoping she sleep. Cause I really can't say R.I.P. Damn, she just a name in my rapper mind. I hope my family and her kids doing fine. I had to hit up they line, shit. And to my fans, I apologize for standing out and let these faggot ass niggas ride. These niggas really fishing, guess they idol Dr. Seuss. And I spit nothing but the facts like a phone dude. Brittany taught me stay away from snake niggas. When you doing good, that's when the hate come against you. Made a promise to myself to make the fans proud.
Made a promise to myself to make the fans proud.
Hey, real shit, man. I told y'all niggas, man, I'm going in on you, man. I'm sick of these niggas, man. I've been watching this shit for too long, you know what I'm saying? Shit crazy, man. Swear to God, man, I apologize to my fans, man. People out in my inbox tell me when I'm gonna come back in, go back in on these niggas, man. These niggas' pants too tight, man. Shit, yeah. These niggas getting tattoos on their face, I ain't earn no stripes, you know what I'm saying? Shit like 100. LMB ready, nigga. New shit on the way.